environment. How's business?
Business is very good. I believe that if you take into account the Trump tax cut, mm-hmm. you take into account the drop in unemployment, and particularly unemployment for African Americans, the lowest it's ever been in history. And you take into account the fact that interest rates are fairly stable. No, they will probably drift up, but so far. And I think the business community is committed to reinvest capital that they get from some of the tax advantages. And that as a result of that, I think the economy is going to grow. It's not.